Are you listening to me? I look into your eyes and I can't tell whether you're getting anything I'm saying.
Well, there isn't much we can do about this, so I'm gonna have to film this from the confines of my truck. So we got a bit of rain up here today. This is the second beaters day I've done. And we're hoping to see a few birds here, for sure. I don't know how I wanted to start, but can't be helped. Yeah, not the best weather you want for filming, really, but here you go. Take it as it comes. Good weather for shooting, though. Should be some testing birds here. Shooting has begun. As predicted, there's some nice birds coming through here. This chap getting ready again here to take on another one. Must be coming down that belt behind me. There's a bit of shooting going on through here, but I'm not catching it, obviously, but looks like they're having some fun. Beaters are coming down the belt now, so we're getting towards the end of it. So some birds coming off. Good birds. Just keep filming and hope for the best. Still coming through. I just missed the whistle. That is the end of the drive. Fingers crossed I might have got something there, but it was a lottery, really. It was a lovely drive. You can see from here that there's lots of birds, good birds. these chaps to shoot at. I bet they're glad they came. Not much more you can say than that, is there? Yeah, these guys will do their bit and pick up the fallen, which is what they're doing now. Because that will really have their work cut out here. Nice birds gone through there. I didn't get on them. Oh, well done, Dad. Reload is the word. Jay, pull a pair of pheasants. Little pheasants. Wing up. Nice bird, come on. Nice shot. Still going though. It takes some picking, mine. He's right up in that corner somewhere. Time to do a bit of a reload. A couple of guns refill in their pockets. Finish him off, Dad. Some good birds coming off here. Some of them look like they're up in the clouds. It's poised there now, like a coiled spring. didn't do that little covey, that little flight, a lot of damage. Well, he's stepping forward, he's getting excited now. Here we go. Shot. He's down. Ooh. Bump. And he can put it there. And again, reload. Oh, look at that lovely bird. Nice one coming on here. Come on, bring it on. Ooh, shot. Nice shot too. Cartridges. Hello, he's running up the bank again. Picking up to do now before we move on. Next drive, Heartbreak Ridge. I've taken the chance to switch cameras because it stopped raining. Word has it, there's a lot of partridges here. Guns already lined out through the bottom of this bank. I'm feeling a bit of rain in the wind, but I hope it don't come to much. There are the old predators. Kites have just lifted up. There's couple of shots up there on the top, so they must be getting closer now. This must be shooting at birds going back. It's on the move up there, coming out of that belt. What's happening this way? I ain't gone this way, he's down. See some flags in the belt now too, people moving in there. Partridge got whizzing down that way, but he's not come across. And again. That must be the beating walkers getting a bit of shooting down there. A lot of shooting. There's a lot of birds going, but they're going down there. A lot of birds going off, they're all going down that end. There's a good cubby there. Shot there. There's a bird coming on. He's down. He didn't look well either, he's dropping. All over the place here. The bird's starting to go now. Rolling on the wind. Another little cubby going. More. Plenty of birds there. Nice one up there. Nice one. And there's more. They're still far enough. Look at them. Pheasants amongst them. The nice pheasant here. Down, nice shot. He's down. Got a nice pheasants coming here. Come on. What's going on that one? Another one there. Oh, birds. Shot, that's hit. Oh, still going on. Yeah, the whistle's been blown. Here we go. Silhouettes on the skyline. It'll be a bit of a lunch now, I think, probably. A short break or something, and then we'll be off again. Underway, birds are going out, this wind is a bit strong. So here you go. Whew. Thank you. floating on the wind, they certainly are. Beautiful bird, sliding, dropping. You want to go back there? Some more coming out the front here. Look at him, sky's full. Keep still. See that though? Drop it and slide it sideways. Some lovely birds there too. And here, I can't keep up with them all. Everywhere. Bird. Come on, more lead! And there's the end of the whistle. As the Rolling Stones sang, it's all over now. My goodness me, what a drive. Fantastic, absolutely fantastic. Everywhere you look now, there's people carrying pheasants. Unbelievable. It's all quiet now. You should have been here 15 minutes. On to the next one.
That's a pheasant. And so is that one behind it. Phenomenal birds. Another one here, look. One shot in front there. It won't be a shot. Look at this. Oh, he's down. Nice shot. Nice shot there. A whistle, that is a whistle. It's not a heavy drive this, but it does show some stonking birds. Time to pick us up to go to work. That's it. There you go. I certainly had their work cut out today. And spades. And with that, I'm gonna have to save some battery. This light is fading fast. This might be the last drive for me, but we'll see. Okay. Nice partridge there too. Some nice pheasants going across the track. Well, more nice pheasants coming across the track. Big flush, major flush here. Whoa! Good idea. Pick him up. It's a reload job. Well done, Mark. Bit of a flush there across the... coming. There's more. I'll finish off Mark nearly. Damn. Most birds here too. Look at this one. Another flush halfway up the hedge. And he's gonna curl back in this corner. Come on, Mark. Oh dear. Yeah, a little bit over the track there. That's it. The whistler's gone. It's time to unload and all that. Time to pick up some birds. That's it, one and all. Been a wonderful day. I missed this last drive. But pickers up are just starting to go out now, and the light is fading fast. So it looks like it's a case of I'll hopefully see you all next season.